So this battlefield, you said it was part of the Red Raids?
The Battle of Burning Blooms. Amadis was part of the Karja army that pushed into the west. His division attacked the Tanakh, but they underestimated the enemy's forces. It was a massacre.
I never thought you'd be friends with someone who participated in the Red Raids.
Oh, don't worry. He was one of the good ones. He tried to stop the attack, but it was too late. He's been on the run ever since.
And you think something went wrong for him out here? Don't worry. We'll track him down.
He promised he would get a message back to me. I waited, but it never came.
I'll find this in my stash later. This is the field.
Where the Tanakh slaughtered the Karja.
Looks like time and weather have eroded most signs of battle. But there are a lot of footprints. Must be recent. Let's take a look. Heavy footprints. Maybe Osirum. It's too many to tell if Amadis is with them. I better look around. My focus might show me more.
Amadis was supposed to be alone. Why were Osirum here?
Light prints. Not Osirum, maybe Karja. Looks like there's a trail I can follow with my focus. Talanah, I think I got something. Tracks that head away from the battlefield.
Lead the way. I don't get it. Why would Amadis keep going west?
Maybe there's something else around here?
Looks pretty abandoned to me.
An Utaru? What's he doing out here?
Maybe he saw Amadis.
Do not worry. I am not the Karja-hating kind. Just an old scavenger grateful for a little company. Name's Lel. You two must be lost.
Actually, we're looking for someone. A Karja hunter.
He would have been traveling alone. Clothes would have been well-worn.
Yes, he was here. Poking around the old battlefield. Wanted to know what happened. Lucky for him. Old Lel hears all the stories. Karja army charged straight into the waiting Tanakh. Most burned, but others, the Tanakh marched back west. Your man wanted to know where. Told him I've heard rumors of a place called the Rot.
What is it?
A Tanakh prison, or a Karja graveyard, depending on how you look at it.
Where is this place?
Further west, in Tanakh territory, but that did not stop him. An Osirum caravan was camping out at the battlefield, about to head the same way. He joined them. They all went west, towards the ridge.
Thanks, Lel. We have to get going.
Good hunting out there.
Let's head west to the ridge, then. If we find this caravan, maybe we'll find Amadis.
Lead on.
You mentioned Amadis lost someone close to him at the battle. Do you think the Tanakh took them prisoner instead? To the Rot?
I don't know. Maybe.
The ridge up ahead. It looks like there's a tunnel.
A shell snapper.
But it hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and Thrush, just like old times.
Fucking dangerous. Have to be careful.
Say, feels good to hunt by your side again. Come on, let's head into the tunnel.
It's a dead end. Looks like a cave-in. Let's look around.
There you are. Let's go.
This door needs some kind of code to open. It doesn't look like there's anything I can do now. Talanah, I think I found something. In the rubble.
What is it? What does it say?
He was part of the caravan that went through here. The note ends abruptly when the tunnel started to collapse, I guess.
Oh.
But there's nothing here about a Karja hunter. And an earlier caravan made it through before the collapse. Sounds like they went to a watering hole on the other side.
So he could have made it. Is there another way through?
I don't know. These mountains are pretty steep.
Then I'll have to find a way. Thank you, Aloy, for coming with me this far. But I've taken up enough of your time. Here, take this. May it help you on your own hunt.
Hold on. How do I get in contact with you if I find a way across the mountains?
I'll check in with Milu at Stone's Echo whenever I can. If you find a way, leave word with her.
I will. Good luck.
You too.
Seems really worried about her friend. I wish there was more I could do, but I don't think there's a way past these mountains right now. If I find the right cauldron, I'll point out over at this machine. Should help.
Thank you.
Some kind of outpost. With pens. That might be where Regal is keeping her machines.
Today, conquer the grove tomorrow.
This will be in my stash when I need it. Okay. I'm in. I have to clear out this place before I can look around. Well, that's one half of the bridge. How to drop the other side? Scanning the bridge with my focus might show me something. There. Bridge is down. Shock could do a lot of damage.
Huh? There's no one. Call it off.
We were right to have a look around. Must have just been an enemy.
Stay alert in case there was someone.
I can get out of this.
I guess we scared them off.
Okay. Did you see that too?
Stop talking, start searching.
You see anyone around?
This doesn't look good.
Well, find who did it. False alarm. Call it off.
At ease. There can't have been anyone here. Over there!
Could be enemy recon.
That many machines. Where'd they all go? Better check in that cave. Back. It looks like it fell into a tunnel. So the rebels were keeping bristlebacks here. The machines fell into the tunnel, which must have collapsed as they ran further in. What if Olvin's explosives created the sinkhole?
I should head back to Chainscrape to let Javad know.
watch it.
So, you've returned from the west. Any luck?
The Bristlebacks were being penned by Tanakh rebels on the other side of the mountains. Alvin's explosives opened up a sinkhole, dropping them into the tunnels.
Which they followed to the mine and out into the Daunt.
Right. Aside from the rebels, if anyone is to blame for the Bristlebacks, it's Alvin.
Radiant beams of the sun! And all this time he was pointing the finger at us. Bring Ulvant here. Petra, too.
Summoned like a blasted ale winch. You best be meaning to put pen to parchment. What? Why is she here?
I live here too, lugnut. So what's this about?
Thanks to the Savior, the sun has shown the truth on the Bristleback incursion. Tanakh rebels were keeping pens of machines on the other side of the mountains. A sinkhole swallowed them, releasing them into the underground tunnels that led east and out into the Daunt.
So it was an accident. But let us not forget that it was the Karja.
I'm not done. The sinkhole only formed due to your unauthorized blasting in the southern mine, Ulvant. You are responsible for the machine rampage, the workers we lost, the destruction the Bristlebacks caused. All of it.
My dear magistrate, has your precious son baked your senses? I would never give such an order without first consulting you.
Evidence says otherwise. Aloy found the shipping manifest in the mine. You skirted the laws of the Sundom, Ulvant. All for a few extra shards.
Greedy as ever.
And you almost drowned your other miners, and sent that oversized tool over there to intimidate a bunch of refugees.
I demand an official investigation. I won't be the victim of some Karja scheme.
Certainly. We'll conduct a thorough inquest into everything. The Bristlebacks, the mine, the refugees. Every business deal you ever put your name to.
Well, that's not necessary, is it? What if I just return to the claim?
Oh, well, that would save the crown the cost.
Of course. I'll be on my way as soon as I wrap up some previous commitments, tie up some loose ends. After all, the welfare of Chainscrape's people in a transition like
nope,
this...
No, you're leaving right now. Chainscrape will be just fine.
You think she can run this scorched-out forge dump? Ha!
Knock yourself out.
Get out!
Boo! Don't want you!
Boo!
Don't need you!
Down with all of
them!
Get off me!
Mud looks good on you, Alvind.
As the sun burns away, shadow. Thank you for that, Aloy.
Well, he had it coming.
Here, please accept this token of gratitude. You've done the Sundom and my sanity a great service. And I believe we have some matters to discuss.
Guess we do. Not the most pleasant boots to fill, but I'll wear them. All thanks to you, Flamehair.
Okay. Chainscrape will be better off with Petra in charge.
Oh, yeah. Oh, how they drain the water.